We're here in the middle of the combat zone, so we're joined by I think, can you tell us about your experience here?
It's been tough. We've been out on patrols every day, trying to keep the peace and protect the civilians. The enemy is always on the move, so it's hard to get a handle on the situation.
Can you tell us about any specific incidents that you've been involved in?